You've discovered the entrance to Poseidon. Well done, 007. This is certainly the laboratory devoted to clone research and production. Your mission is to destroy the lab by any means possible. Unfortunately, you have no explosives with you. You'll have to improvise some means of destroying the lab equipment. Perhaps your Q remote can be used to record programs that will create havoc with the lab's machinery. With a program recorded, your Q remote can be used to transmit code that will raise system pressure and inject harmful chemicals that will destroy the enzymes and proteins required for cloning. Destroying the lab equipment will alert the base personnel. Once you've achieved your mission objectives, find a means of escape.
Lasers turn the device into critical damage. safe level. System overload.
I seem to recall you being killed in Hong Kong, Ms. Nightshade.
James, that was a clone, created to gain information from you about what MI6 knows about Poseidon, and then to infiltrate the CIA. She was not meant to die. That rocket was intended for you.
Input navigation code. Enter verification code. Commencing dive sequence.
One thing troubles me. How can I be sure you're the genuine article?
I intend to prove it to you.
It seems we're going down.